In a solar panel or in a solar cell, it converts the energy from light into electricity. The process we're studying is an attempt to make that conversion of light or solar energy into electricity more efficiently. I think that training as a scientist makes me a bit dubious about our ability to reverse the climate change that's already happening, but nonetheless having cheap, efficient, non-polluting sources of energy sound great. What's happened in the United States is that interest in solar energy research waxes and wanes with the price of oil. And so I don't know if that will continue, but currently it's waxing. It is essential that all of our science be relevant to energy. We work within the Department of Energy, and it's our goal and our intention to do science that's directly relevant to that mission. I think that scientists are, we are first and foremost citizens also, and all of the socio-political drivers for wanting new sources of energy have an impact for us as well.